I knew my mans was gonna bring something up about public transport. Got that Oyster card ready to go. What's going on, guys? It is JJ here, back with another music video reaction, and today we're gonna switch it up just a little bit since just a couple days ago we took a look at the London track by AJ, Dino, and then featuring EO. I decided we're gonna take a look some more at some GRM Daily stuff and EO, where we're gonna take a look at the song German. I believe it. I'm just gonna take a wild guess and say it's about the German whips. Because I know just from watching other videos that's obviously a big thing, you know, because Germany produce, you know, they got BMW, they got Audi, they got all the finest stuff. So I'm excited to take a look at the video. I still don't know what to expect. I've never heard the song, but we're going to take a look at the music video. So without further ado, let's get into it. As well, guys, you can find the original video and song just down in the description below. It's definitely gonna be about cars. My man's on public transport. You know it's gotta be about the whips. Mad annoyed. BMW, you know, of course. Okay.
Got my wrist blinging in a German. Got my coach swinging in a German. Real G's, I'm bringing in a German. Got some bad pieces.
That is a beautiful Mercedes.
We be making ours, they be taking a bus, we're in a foreign cars. Come and take some change, top up your Oyster card. We be living large, but
I knew my mans was gonna bring something up about public transport. Got that Oyster card ready to go. Once again, it's, I don't know if it's just like the GRM Daily. If you guys need to let me know if it's like the drill sound or like the grime sound, if it's just meant to be like this. I know it's less drill and grime and just more rap and like R&B stuff, but they always have that Caribbean style like just beat. Like they never just go like super like hard. Like it's not hi-hats like with the bass at all.
Because the world is ours. Look at my wrist, that's a reward for all these battle scars. Look at my roof, I took that off, I wanna see the stars. V12 engine in the BM, so I'm coming fast. Got my wrist blinging in a German. Got my cold chain swinging in a German. Real G's, I'm bringing in a German. Got some bad beats singing in a German. In a German, in a German. In a German, whip in a foreign.
They're just gonna stick on this one Mercedes, aren't they? I love this music video. I thought there'd be more like play on the public transport, like funny stuff. That scene is beautiful. That scene is so beautiful. This song, I'm sorry, I gotta pause this again. This song, it's like, it's not meant to be like this insanely like hard, like a different song. It's mainly, essentially, it's a flex. It's a EO flex. And I mean, this man, he's done nothing probably but deserve this. Like, he probably's worked so hard to get to this point. I don't know enough about EO to be saying this, but I'm just gonna guess, since my man's, you know, but just from the beginning scene on the bus, you know, falling asleep to now. Like, my man's just flexing in his new Mercedes. Just a little flex, you know?
Be my wife, that's all I ask. I got the sauce, I got the juice. Foreign cars, we're going fast. I got the black Mercedes too. There's no way I'm coming last. Got my wrist blinging in a German. Got my cold chain swinging in a German. Real G's, what I'm bringing in a German. Got some bad beats singing in a German. In a German, in a German. In a German, a whip in a foreign car. In a German, in a German. In a German, a whip in a foreign car.
It's just, it's so simple, but like the song is so catchy.
In a German,
oh, that's beautiful. I'm still. So my man just really hates that public transport. Oh, and we're back. He's big mad. Big mad. It's still at the end. I understand. So I understand the reference, you know, like coming from nothing, you know, like doing public transport and stuff and then ending up in a, you know, a foreign whip, the German whips, which in Europe, I mean, even in America, they're just so huge. So I dig the concept of the song. The song is catchy too. If that's more like EO, then I understand that. Like, I don't know if it's a mix though of R&B and rap or like some like grime drill. You guys need to let me know, especially all you UK, you know, avid listeners of UK rap or the UK music scene. Let me know like what you would say that's more of a mix up. I think it's more just like a Caribbean rap slash R&B stuff. Cause I mean, he's still flexing on like what he's been able to get, but at the same time, like it's just a smooth, like nice Caribbean beat. It's the same stuff like that from Dino's song. But that is it, guys, for the EO German music video reaction from GRM Daily. Let me know you guys' thoughts on the song in the comments down below. Let me know some more, once again, of your favorite UK artists down in the comments below, or some songs you guys would like to see me react to. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace.